Look at, it's like a straight up mud skipper slash salamander alligator thing.